Got my emblem from Sprayway Customs. So I'm gonna stick this on the trunk. Get the other ones to the interior top. Then put my top on. Take the 26s off, but I don't know if I'm gonna put them back on there. They might be for sale for $6,500 with the steering wheel. I like it better without the. Kind of like it better without the wheels. And yeah, I ain't heard it running since I put that motor in there either. Thing breathing. Grill from Box Chevy World. Got it looking like factory up under there. Ain't no all the wires hanging everywhere, none of that shit. Running good. Let me know what y'all think. Hit that like, subscribe button, and I have more videos for y'all. Stay tuned.